Donald Trump has fired the Secretary of Defense, Mark Esper, today. The president announced his decision on Twitter today. Chris Miller, the director of National Counterterrorism Center, will replace Esper, quote, effective immediately. Trump had clashed with Esper over the role of the military in controlling recent protests across the country.